was crazy, man. I was in on Instagram, man, like Big Brothers too, you know. I met them around the same time. The time before I came to London. And it was crazy. Skinny was crazy. We were dancing, and I was like, wow, you know my song, I go find out. So we linked up and we chilled. It was mad. God bless both of them. I remember going to watch, I think Brandy or somebody at the O2, and for me to do it, you know, I was 21, I was 20, sorry. So for me to do it at that age, that was just crazy. It was sold out. I was so happy. Like, I've always wanted to do my own show. And the next show, I was taking to a bigger venue to get it.